get it.
It's lit.
Lit.
Just take a look at.
What up, everyone? Welcome back to another video of Resident Evil 3 Remake. I think we're on part 5 now, so let's get right into this. And yeah.
Go on ahead.
Oh, that's not a good sign. Neither is that. Oh, I don't like this already. Come on.
I don't got time for this.
Oh, you gotta be serious. Oh.
Dr. Bard, are you in there? I'm here to rescue you. Open the door.
No voice, Matt. Found.
Voice match? What kind of sci-fi bullshit is this?
I feel that, bro. You ain't the only one on that, Carlos.
Open sesame.
No voice match found.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
Oh
Asher, you're down. Let's use that. Back this way. Oh, what? Okay. Oh my god. I'm so happy I didn't see that. It always scared the fucking piss out of me, though. Store that. Keep that on me. Okay, we're on second floor, and oh wait, there's more ammo in here. Sorry if you guys hear my dog barking. I don't know what he's barking at. He's inside. And I don't know. Yeah, I don't want to go in there yet.
Not this way.
Nope. Whatever that is, it's big. I did not mean to jump out here. All right. I'm just running in circles at this point. Oh, and I just reached another checkpoint. Alright, we're coming back in here. We're gonna save it. On the 12. Yeah, we're chapter 15 now. This is crazy. This is crazy. I don't like this. I'm getting out of here. Oh, I got it. All right, tight. Huh. I didn't even know that. Oh my God. Give me a little bit of a heart attack there. Oh, that's not good. How did more zombies get in there? What? Well, this isn't good. I don't like how this is setting me up here.
This is Nathaniel Bard. Open the door, please.
No voice match found.
So I guess I didn't have to come back down here. Make sure they're down. Oh, you motherfucker! I got him. Fuck those guys. I guess I'm just gonna have to get rid of those. Cause I'm definitely trying to stay stocked up on ammo. How many are there of you motherfuckers? Yeah, you ain't as bad as those guys in the sewers. I'm fine taking y'all out. Like, for real. Not even close as bad as the guys in the sewers. Like, on some real stuff. Oh, checkpoint. There might be another monster. Oh my god, there's... Thank you. Sorry, grenade.
Was what the documents were doing in your office in the first place.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm goddamn Nathaniel Bard. I'm the best biologist you'll ever meet, you bet pet.
Bard. Tyrell. Bard's dead. He's been shot.
Shit. And the vaccine?
I'm looking.
Well, look harder. There's gotta be a computer, right?
True. Okay. Okay. Yeah, definitely. Is going. Okay, there we go.
This is VRC Chief Nathaniel Bard, September 29, 11 p.m. I am acutely aware that my time's running out. And I hope and pray by making this recording and bringing the truth to light that I can restore some small shred of honor to my name. All of Raccoon City's suffering began with the release of a biological weapon known as the T-Virus. My employer, the Umbrella Corporation, engineered this virus, and they ordered my team to develop a vaccine, which we did. Now, I keep samples of this vaccine here in my office. The rest of it is stored underground. But those sons of bitches in the board, they want to destroy it. They don't want the world to know what they've done. So they're trying to erase all evidence that the virus ever existed. No, I'm not a fool. I know they don't want me to...
I got you, Lou, all along. And she trusted me anyway.
What?
Is it here?
Oh, it's right there.
All right, Joe. Hang tight. T, I got it.
Good. I'm headed your way.
Be careful.
Careful? Have you seen this town? It'll be a fucking miracle if I get there in one piece.
True. Oh, you motherfucker.
I
Oh, what? What? First death of this episode, I'm pretty sure.
All right, Joe. Hang tight.
All right, let me.
I got it.
Good. I'm headed your way.
Be careful.
Careful? Have you seen this town? It'll be a fucking miracle if I get there in one piece.
Reload again. Reload this, have the flashbang out instantly. Come on, come on, come on! I'm still critical, are you serious? All right.
Tyrell, what the hell happened?
Attention all citizens. The contagion spreading throughout the city has been designated uncontainable. On October 1st, Raccoon City will be completely destroyed in a missile strike. All residents capable of rational thought are urged to evacuate immediately. This is not a test. Attention all citizens.
I mean, that's only a day away. There's still people in the city. You think Uncle Sam gives a shit? Fuck. Here they come. You sit tight. I got this. Better grab some gear. Sounds like there's a lot of them out there.
And let's save it on this one. Got ammo on you I can have, sir?
I'm gonna try to lower the window shutters. The less entry points, the better.
And how do we do that?
I'll try hacking into the hospital security system. Keep them off me in the meantime.
Oh, let's go. Get off of me. How did you grab me when I was running backwards?
they didn't. I made sure they didn't. Come on now, let's get it.
Oh, come on.
Find the breaker. It must be somewhere.
Oh no. What? I thought Nemesis had to be around to do that shit. I'm running super low on ammo, bro. Shortcut.
No, no, no.
Oh no. I failed. Oh my God. Or at least we... Huh. At least I get all that ammo back. And I can turn the breaker on instantly because I know where it is now. And sorry guys for coughing. I saved it. I need to put that away and that away. And grab that.
I'm gonna try to lower the window shutters. The less entry points, the better.
And how do we do that?
I'll try hacking into the hospital security system. Keep them off me in the meantime.
Alright, I can do that. Maybe. Get off of me. Come on. How did you not get electrocuted? Excuse me? Oh, I thought he said it breached the room. They breached the room, yeah. Come on, reload. Shoot, shoot. Alright, we got him. Get off of me! Trying to go secure the room! Alright, come on. Okay, she's down. Oh, he does actually. Oh my god. Get off of me. Yo. Is there no more ammo? Are you serious? No. Alright. Second time dying. This is the last time I'm gonna do it. I got it. I know I got it.
I'll try hacking into the hospital security system. Keep them off me in the meantime.
Come on. Gonna use the pistol for now. Dude, are you serious? What? Why? Alright, guys. I will come to you when I'm done with this fighting part. I'll come back to y'all after I'm done fighting all this. I'll be back in 2 minutes. Alright, guys. We're almost done. And let's get into it. Well, let's get right back into it. Oh, no. Oh no. Come on. Nope. Get off of me. Woo! Let's go.
Not even close. But at least it's over. I'm coming back.
Vaccine's the real deal.
Good.
You going somewhere?
You're damn right.
What do you think you're gonna do? Whole city's about to be microwaved.
Come on, man. Call the government. Tell them we found a cure. You stall for time.
Ballsy motherfucker.
Wow. That is true.
Good news. It's over now. The city's safe.
This has to be a nightmare. What?
Where am I? What's going on?
Attention all citizens. The missile strike on Raccoon City will occur in just hours. The payload is designed to eradicate all biological material. You will not survive if you remain in the city.
October 1st.
Evacuate now. Repeat.
No.
Evacuate now.
Can't be.
Well, everyone, I think I'm going to end it here. If you enjoyed, please hit leave a like on it. And please be safe out there. And I hope you guys have a great one. And until next time, everyone, deuces.